The thing is very simple. Israel deserves an honest person in the office of Prime Minister. That's all there is to it.
The reason that we're here tonight is to shout what we're shouting like almost a year. We're not going to give up on Israeli democracy. And right now, we are the only one that's fighting.